Hello everyone, welcome to part 56 of dating social networking website in Laravel 5.7 and 5.8, and we are going to continue working on friend request once again. And in last video we have seen that we able to make that friend request module, okay, in the last video we have seen that Amit send request to John, I think we can check in our table as well, that friends table, okay, that user ID 2 send the request to friend ID 4, means this user, this is the 2 is the sender ID, this is the receiver ID is 4, okay. So this one we can check here, that Amit Gupta send the request to which person. I'm going to see, because there it will come as friend request send, because accept is 0 right now, means it means that friend request has not been accepted so far. So here it must come friend request send. I'm going to check John profile and we'll see here that Amit Gupta sent the friend request to John in our last video, and it's still pending and it's still 0. Okay, so friend request is already sent to John. Now what will happen now, John, whenever John will log in to his account, okay, John going to log into his account and we'll see that there is one pending friend request, okay. So John will go to his profile and will means check the friend request. Later on we will also do such kind of thing, that how many new friend requests are there, we are going to highlight it as well, like we have done for responses. But right now we just simply want to see that how many friend requests has come and how to accept those friend requests and how to reject, even means if those are coming from some unknown person, you can reject those as well, okay. So after going to friend request, okay, you just need to click on friend request. You have reached here, this thing we have done in our last video, that all the friend requests comes at one page, okay. So all the friend requests one by one, like if 4 or 5 friend requests has come to you, then it will come in rows, okay, like we used to display responses, okay. So here we have done the 2 actions, one is for accept and one is for reject, okay. So first we are going to work on the accept, and we are going to make its route, we are going to make it function, okay, and finally we are going to accept the friend request, okay. And once we accept the friend request, this entry will be gone away from here, because here we will only keep the friend requests that are pending, okay, same like happening in Facebook, okay. So only pending friend requests we are going to keep here. Once the friend request is accepted, then it is gone away from this one, and one more module we are going to make, that is friends, and in friends module the entry will come there, okay. And even in case of reject, this entry will go away from, means either of the case this entry will be gone away from here, and if you are not doing anything, then it will keep here forever, okay. So in case of cancel, in case of rejection of the friend request, this entry will be gone away from here and will also not come in the friends module. It will go away at all, means we are going to delete this entry at all, okay. And if you will accept it, if you will accept it, then we are going to update this accept from 0 to 1. And if you reject it, then we are going to remove this entry from friends table at all. Okay. So let's start working on the accept thing. First of all, I am going to update friends blade file, friends request blade file, in fact. Okay. So in friends request blade file, I am going to provide here the link, okay, the link that we will use in our route, okay. And also we need to send our friend ID here, or we can say the sender ID. We need to who sends us the friend request, sender ID we also need to pass along with the link, route link that we are going to generate, okay, URL, okay. Now I'm going to use that link, accept friend request, like this, okay. So I will also send here, I first close it like this, okay. And here also I'm going to close. And now along with this accept friend request, I am going to send here user ID as well, user ID of the sender. Okay, I can pick from here. Okay, and can use it here. Okay, so I can check once that here link has come. You can see that the link has come. Okay, so you can see here, you can, it will display here that with from means where it is going. It is accept hyphen friend hyphen request slash two. Okay, and two is the, we can check here. Okay, two is the user who sends you the friend request, and your ID is four. Okay, so this one we have done, and now we are going to create its route, and route we are going to create in web.php file. Okay, we can create after friend request where we have done this one. We are going to create get route. Okay, I am going to do like this, and in friend request, I am going to here will make it accept friend request. Okay, friend request. I'm going to make it friend request. Okay, and after this one, I'm going to use the ID. Okay, so here also I'm going to take it like accept friend request, and I can make it big like this, and friend request like this. Okay, so I'm now going to create this accept friend request function in our users controller. Okay, so just need to cancel it, and in users controller I'm going to make the friend request straight away after the I'm going to create here public function accept friend request, and here we are passing, we already know that we are passing the ID of the sender ID, we are passing who sends you the friend request. So here we will do like sender ID so that it will be more clear. Okay, and here we also need our ID, and our ID is the receiver ID. Okay, we will treat our user ID as the receiver ID because we are the receiver of the friend request. So we are going to take our ID as the receiver ID, same like we have done with responses. Okay, user ID. Okay, so now we need to, in case of accept, we need to update this 0 to 1. Okay, so that it will friends will come there in place of friend request send, friends will come there. Okay, so we are going to write the query to update from this receiver ID and sender ID. We are having both sender ID and receiver ID, and we are going to compare sender ID with user ID and receiver ID with friend ID. Okay, we are going to match and update accept from 0 to 1. Okay, so here friend will come, and where will come like this. Okay, so user ID, sender ID. Okay, like this. Okay, so friend ID, receiver ID. Okay, like this. Okay, receiver ID, and after that we are going to update here accept with one like this. Okay, so now we have written the query to update us from accept from 0 to 1. Okay, after that we are going to return redirect back with this success message. Message success. Okay, that the friend request successfully accepted. We can give this message. Okay, he accepted like this. Okay, so now we can try. So now we are going to accept the friend request, and we'll see that this zero must convert to one, and the message will come, this friend request has been accepted. Okay, so let's see. I'm going to tick on this one accept button. Okay, so here message has come, friend request successfully accepted. And here when I will refresh it, and you can see after refreshing that accept is coming to one. So friend request has been accepted. Okay, so after the means after you accept the friend request, this entry must be removed from here, because now the friend request has already accepted. You no need to click on again and again, no need to have this entry here. So we will only keep those entries here whose accept is zero, means those friend requests that you have not done anything with them, that you have not approved, you have not rejected. So we are going to keep only those. So one more change we need to do, we will update our friend request function with the condition where accept equal to zero. Along with this friend ID, we are going to make means accept equal to zero in our friend request function, so that it will not come there. Okay, so simply like this, accept it must be equal to zero, like this. Okay, so after doing it like this, sorry, and here I am going to refresh, this entry will be gone away from here, you can see. Okay, so once again I am going to show you that I am going to make this accept to zero. Okay, and now the friend request will come here, friend request will come here to approve by the receiver. Okay, and now I will click on this accept icon, and you can see friend request successfully accepted, and it's the means that entry is gone away from here. Okay, so when we will make that friends module as well, we will directly redirect to that page, and will the message that friend request successfully accepted, and will show that friend at the top. Okay, so that thing we will do later on, but means right now we are displaying the message like this. Okay, now I'm going to log in with Amit account once again, and we want to see their friends instead of friend request sent, because the friendship has been accepted. So we can go there and check that in the Amit profile that the friend request must have been accepted, that it will must come like unfriend must come there, because the John already become the friend of Amit, so unfriend must come. So I'm going here to John and see here, in place of friend request sent, unfriend is coming here. Okay, so it is working very very fine. Okay, you can see that we able to able to send the friend request, and the friend request has been accepted by the receiver. Okay, and this one the John can also check his profile that unfriend is coming now. Okay, now if we unfriend from here, and then again means that friend request is gone away. Okay, you can see this entry is gone away from here as well. Now if you will send the friend request again, okay, and friend request send is coming here, and then John can go there, and you can see the entry has come here with accept zero, and John can log into his account. Okay, and John can log into his account and accept this friend request like we have done. Okay, 1 2 3 4 5 6, and now John can log into his account, and we'll see the friend request is coming there, and he can able to accept that friend request. Okay, now simply he can able to accept that friend request, and I think I need to click again. It is working. Okay, so the friend request has been accepted. Now here you can see that accept is 22-1, and this entry is gone away with the message friend request has been accepted. Okay, so I hope up till this means this thing is clear to you. Now we will work on friend rejection of the friend request. We means if the receiver wants to reject the friend request, in that case we need to delete the entry at all. So I'm going to make it zero once again. Okay, and after making it zero, here the entry will be displayed. Okay, and now this time I am going to want to reject this friend request, and in the case of reject we need to remove this entry at all. Okay, so I want to reject this friend request this time, and for that once again I will add the link here in the same way like we have added for the exception of the friend request, and in the same way we will add the link for the rejection of the friend request, and here I will give a reject friend request, okay, and everything else will remain the same. And in route, I'm going to create that route after accept friend request. I'm going to create the route like reject friend request, okay. And here also in function, I will make reject friend request function, okay. Now I will come here user controller and will make the function here one more function like similar one with reject friend request function. See how fast we can do other thing that is related to the first thing, okay, because we are everything is ready for us to make the changes, okay. So reject friend request we can do, and sender ID we are sending, and receiver ID we are getting with our own ID, and now we can simply send where with these two. We just need to delete this entry. We will write here delete, and this one is not required, like this, okay. And here in message we will give it friend request successfully rejected, okay. See this one, how simple it is, okay. In 1 minute we able to work on rejection of the friend request. In 1 minute we able to add the function, we able to add the route, we able to add the link, add the friend request blade file, and it's over. And we are now going to check in our we are going to check, okay. So now you can see that that cross link also has come up, and we can here we can check that whether it is coming fine. Reject friend request link is coming fine here, and we just need to reject this friend request. We can click on this friend request, and also you can do one thing, you can show here alert box as well, that are you sure you want to accept the friend request, or are you sure you want to reject the friend request. That thing also we can do. We can also use sweet alert like we used to do with other functionality as well, and that thing we will also do a sweet alert, okay. And also we will do that highlight kind of thing in the coming videos that will make our friend request friends module even better, okay. So right now I'm going to click on this cross for rejecting this friend request, okay. You can see that after clicking on cross, friend request successfully rejected, and this entry is gone away from here, and entry must be gone away from our friends table as well, okay. You can see that in both the entry is gone away and friend request has been rejected, and you can log out and can see Amit profile once again. You can see there that the same link will come once again of adding the friend, because the friend earlier link has been rejected, so same link will come again when you go on to join profile from Amit profile. You can see add friend comes here as well, okay. So now both accept and friend reject or friend request is clear to you, and I hope now again you can send the friend request from here, and here the entry will come again, okay. So I hope that everything is clear to you up till now, and you able to see that thing, reject and accept of friend request, okay. And in our next video we are going to take it further. We are going to highlight, we are going to do some kind of alert message, okay. And we are also going to create the friends module, okay, in which we are going to show our friends, okay. Here both are working fine now, accept is also working fine, and reject is also working fine, and from here you can also view the profile of the person who sends you the friend request, okay. So if you have any queries, you can surely contact me at video description, and do subscribe the channel for latest updates, and carry on the work, and you will able to learn more and more when you will watch more videos, okay. So that's all for now. Have a nice time. Goodbye.